Her story is the beginning, the first of many. She writes in her own hand, documenting a legacy that has just begun.
After many controversies and much worry this summer, I decided to come to William & Mary this first year of its coeducation. I do not now regret my choice.
Her story is discovery. She explores the depths of her field, searching the pathways for knowledge.
We're discovering things that matter. My research is directly related to climate change and nutrient pollution and all of these stressors that are affecting these coastal systems. And so our discoveries are important in moving forward the understanding of how these ecosystems work and will hopefully help us do things better so that we can save the ecosystems.
Her story is innovation. She offers a perspective that looks forward and beyond the hurdles of yesterday.
The world is moving way faster than it was 100 years ago. The more women, the more diversity, the more perspective, the faster we will be able to solve the world's most complex problems. Students who may not have access to the same educational opportunities can also do the most complex discipline related to computer science.
Her story is strength. She protects the public's trust and tirelessly strives to provide a better tomorrow.
If you're in a leadership position, you have to be strong. You have to have a goal as to where you're going or where your team is going or where your family is going. And you have to be strong in your convictions, because when you're a manager, the people you're managing are looking up to you for guidance and as a role model. Your character has to be very, very strong.
Her story is compassion. She reaches beyond borders to empower community and shares knowledge so that others may flourish.
We work in Narok County of Kenya, and we try to promote community health and education, especially the education of girls. When you go to work in another country, and particularly a low-resource country, you really, really have to be humble. And you only become humble through brutal experience.
Her story is triumph. She gives voice to those without one and stands alongside those who can no longer fight for themselves.
Others may say it's crazy to try to run a 4-month campaign against a 24-year incumbent. I have an opportunity to use my voice and use my vote to advocate on behalf of my constituents. My education here at William & Mary prepared me for my career by teaching me to be an engaged citizen, to be somebody who cares about this country and where it's going, and to actually be an effective engaged citizen.
Her story is bold. She stands where no one has stood before, among her peers, and at the dawn of a new legacy.
In 2014, it was the first year that women could go field artillery and also go immediately to a light unit. Everything that I did was going to shape their opinion of every female officer to follow. I did everything that I could to serve all officers, whether female or otherwise, to follow me.
Her story strengthens over time. It's a story that inspires, empowers, and leads women forward. For her story is a story that starts here in Williamsburg, but belongs to all of us.